The determination of the raw material's quality is a standard task in the milling industry. A definitive criterion for the evaluation of baking properties is the content of gluten in flour. For various wheat types and mixtures, determining the relative amount of protein and gluten is no longer sufficient to give valid rheological information as to the expected baking properties of these products. The Brabender GlutoPeak measures the aggregation properties of the proteins in a sample to describe their technological and functional qualities. The change in consistency of the sample is measured as a torsional moment and portrayed graphically as a curve, resulting in a rheological fingerprint of the analyzed flour. This allows conclusions about the glutinous quality and its specific functionalities. For more than 90 years in the worldwide food and chemical industry, Brabender has been a reliable partner in the evaluation of the quality and the physical properties of differing raw materials. This is why Wiesneth Mühle, located in Pommersfelden in South Germany, also trusts in Brabender products. Following the creed, control leads to safety. The mill counts among Bavaria's larger mills. The grain is delivered directly from agricultural centers to Sambach, Nuremberg, and Würzburg, contributing to local quality standards from the region for the region. Among customers of the Wiesneth Mühle are traditional artisan bakeries, wholesale and industrial bakeries, pizza joints, as well as specialized wholesale traders for bakeries and pastry shops. In order to promptly evaluate the delivered grain batches or loads during harvest time, the Brabender GlutoPeak has complemented the laboratory of the Wiesneth Mühle since summer 2016. Product quality is an essential part of customer satisfaction because the demands for quality are high. Thus, quality control is carried out in the laboratory, thoroughly and often. Herein lies the main focus of the controls and analyses for the recording of the grain. The reason why we considered using the GlutoPeak was the idea of a quick and simple analysis of the type's properties in our grain receiving area. In cooperation with the Brabender enterprise, we came to rent the GlutoPeak. The mill at the river Reichen Ebrach has its origin in the 13th century and has belonged to the Wiesneth family for 300 years. A fully family tradition, it is famous for its claim, renowned for best quality, reliability and flexibility. The Brabender GlutoPeak has been in use in the Wiesneth Mühle since the summer of 2016. It has been placed in the grain receiving area in order to directly evaluate all delivered grains during the year and especially during the peak season. The focus is on evaluating types of wheat. Before the evaluations, the grain types are first ground and then tested by using the GlutoPeak. The laboratory staff is able to classify the analyzed flour by means of different peak times and heights. Strong flour with a high proportion of gluten demonstrates rapid high peaks, while light flour with only low gluten shows longer and flatter peaks. It takes only a few minutes until the torsional moment's curve builds up to its peak, and the result is portrayed graphically. This is how easy the GlutoPeak works. Fasten the paddle, weigh 10 grams of distilled water in the sample pot, fit the sample cup into the device. Funnel 3 to 10 grams of the sample material and lower the measuring head. The application starts automatically and records the graph in a few minutes. On average, 10 tests per hour can be carried out. Thus, the GlutoPeak evaluates quality by using cutting-edge technology. EU fertilizer regulation has been the reason for using the GlutoPeak. Due to the regulation, we have to prepare for lower protein levels, and we want to compensate for the determination and evaluation of the type's properties in order to continuously deliver quality products. Best quality, reliability, and flexibility. The Wiesneth Mühle's claim is affirmed by using the GlutoPeak in the laboratory. The Bavarian enterprise thus combines tradition with the latest in analysis technology.